Islam teaches suicide is forbidden. Now, as Muslims, we know that in our religion that this is forbidden and this is a path to destruction and hellfire. However, if somebody's never heard of Islam and they've gone through an emotional breakdown, mental breakdown, they kill themselves, again, that's up to God. You're only accountable in Islam, Ray, for what you know. So a Native American living out in some random place, never heard of Islam, lives, dies, he's not accountable for that.